Really good time. The park we stayed in at Warmwell surpassed our expectations. The lads have had a fantastic time swimming and playing pool and just enjoying the entertainment, and really well organised. Had a great time.
Yeah, it's been a great weekend. Yeah, we've been all together on the one of the holiday parks, so really good.
The organisation was very good, very impressed with the team sheets we were given and everything that allowed us to plan the day out, so we knew who was playing in what game. So
we were always kept informed of the day's event. PA system was great, so and music in between, so very good.
The rugby was great. It was a standard that was just right for our team. We had some really close games, well refereed, everything about it was great.
It was great to play teams. We've played teams that we would never normally play, so I thought the standard of rugby was really great and gave our kids a really good chance to see what other teams are doing. I think absolutely, because I think the kids sort of learn from other kids. They learn from their peers. They see that what we try and teach them is being taught right the way through the rugby fraternity. So
it's been played in a really nice, friendly, competitive but friendly manner. We've enjoyed it. Our lads are sad because they're under 13s and it's not their age group next year, but we'd recommend it to other age groups from our club and other clubs.
Dorchester.